Welcome to my channel, this is Sam, I'm playing Elden Ring. So okay, there is another site of grace here, we did not explore, so I want to go through the water and find this site of grace. Go here down the water, go like this. I'm going the right way. Is there another ant? What the fuck was that? Some acid spraying action there. ये तो मिट्टी के अंदर से निकल रहा है। That's why my map is not showing. Suppose to go this way. Okay, we'll follow on this road. This way. Go straight, and there should be a site of grace nearby. Can't avoid this ants here. Are we here too? Here we go. There's a boss fight here? Why is this summoning sign here then? यहाँ पे समानिंग साइन क्यों है भाई? अभी गिरता मैं नीचे। नीचे से आ रहा क्या? हाँ नीचे से आ रहा। वो ऊपर से आ रहा था। इधर ऊपर कोई बॉस फाइट है क्या? I did not know this. Wherever it is taking me. पूरा धुंधला हो गया नीचे वहाँ पे। आइटम ग्रेस तो मिल गया लेकिन इधर पागल है अभी इसे जाऊंगा। This is the fastest way to go. There is a summoning sign here. There should be a boss, but I don't know. तो समरिंग साइन किसके लिए देके रखा है यार? I don't understand this. Why is that summoning sign there? Summoning pool is not functional. कोई और बॉस का है लगता है, पता नहीं, एक बार चुका हूँ मैं, I think I have done this boss, it's close by or something, doesn't need summoning, I've already done that maybe, I don't know. तो इधर से चढ़ने का रास्ता नहीं है। उधर से अभी आने का रास्ता नहीं है बाबू। There is no way to go down from this. We have already killed the boss here. That was here. That's the waterfall. We have already been to that place. Can jump from here. I will die. I cannot fast travel while I am in combat. Get out of combat first. लेकिन सच में भाई मतलब इसलिए तो नहीं आ रहा। चलो दैट्स दैट देन। That was the site of the grace I wanted to show you guys. Okay, bye. Okay, I missed a very important thing here. We are going to this location. There is a talisman here that passively. This is actually the first place we came, right? And I missed something in the first place. I know it's absurd. Should have gotten this. So there is a talisman here that actually helps regenerate stamina passively. Where like I can just avoid any kind of other talismans. I can just take this one. This is the first place I came, first boss I defeated here. and I did not come here. Green turtle talisman, you can see here, there is a stamina recovery speed. So we'll use that against the fight against Melania. Yeah. So I never thought that we'd find someone here. We already know. I didn't know either. So to get the heart of Alexander.
Business might you have in such a place as this? I hardly think you're here to temper yourself with flame, considering that fleshly form of yours. Your timing, though, is impeccable as ever. I've been making just the thing for you on my journey here. Take it. I'm sure it'll suit you to a T. But it's hardly more than lukewarm here. I won't be able to temper my body such that it'll never crack again. Perhaps I'll head eastward. There's an old saying I've caught wind of. Above the lofty clouds, the icy giant's peak doth soar. Here lieth the flame of ruin, which ever burning roars. Perhaps I'll head eastward. There's an old above the.
Okay, so I will just restart this location here. You can see I have grinded a lot just to face Melania, but she's difficult. She's very difficult. So you can imagine that if you think that Melania has the highest health among all the bosses of Elden Ring, not the DLC. There also, because the highest amount of HP at the boss is Rygard. He has like a whooping 89,000 something XP, and Melania just has like 33,000 XP. So we'll go to the next location where Alexander Shah's next quest line, where Alexander is actually. Already went to Faramazola, but we did not forge the. Did not forge yet. We did not do this. We still have the option. So what we are going to do is we'll go to the Dragon Temple left. And now I think he should be there, because I already defeated Fire.
Thank you.
yes, Alexandra is now here. I did not find Alexandra there. So I was confused because this is important, the thing he gives. Probably this is the last meeting with Alexandra.
Finally made it here yourself. The city hanging in the air is slowly crumbling. What an incredible place we find ourselves. But that aside, I can't believe you felled that giant. It was practically a god. I doubt there's another soul out there who could have done the same. Of course, I count myself, the great Alexander, among many. Which means I've but one thing to ask of you. Would you kindly undertake my ordeal? Come and tell me when you're ready. I've been longing to fight a warrior as accomplished as you.
I'm ready.
You are ready then, I take it. Then let us begin.
I am the great giant.
Holy shit, Alexander!
Lend me strength! Let us become one champion!
Victory was impossible. This vessel was found lacking. My thanks. I knew you were the stuff of champions. It was a marvelous battle. I implore you, take what I bequeath from inside me. All vessels are destined to one day break. But the great Alexander lived as a warrior to his last.
So if you got now this one, greatly boosted at power of skills. This is going to help us. Okay, so that's it for Alexander's questline, and we'll go for Maliketh next, maybe. See you guys. So we defeated Melania and we got the needle, so we don't need to sacrifice Melena, our only friend, our maiden. So when you come to this place and rest here, the first time you rest here, there will be a prompt here to talk to Melena about going in this way. I am wearing nothing here. Okay. So to open this door, you have to wear down everything you are wearing. You can't wear anything while opening this door. So upon opening this door, what will happen, we'll get the frenzied flame and we'll take this and go to this location here, Forge of the Giants, and we'll forge the fire, burn the tree here, and that will take us to Faramazula. Well, first I will go and defeat the Dragon Lord Placidisux, and before defeating Dragon Lord Placidisux, I will just use the Michaelis Needle, defeat him, then go back, defeat Maliketh, and from there we'll transport back to the Royal Capital. let's do this. There's a cutscene here. Melina already warned us about this, doing this. Because once you go through this, there is no turning back. All of this just to save Melina. I don't want to lose Melina. There are only 3 to 4 guys left. 5 guys, I think. Or maybe few more that are like friendly boys. And I don't want to lose the maiden. I know it was like she only wanted to do this thing her whole life. But I'm stopping her from doing her living purpose. That's me being selfish. I agree. We are like burned front and back. There's finger signs on our body. Okay, if I rest here again, what will happen? Does Melina appear? I don't think so. Yes, she appeared.
You have inherited the frenzied flame. A pity. You are no longer fit. Our journey together ends here. And remember, should you rise as the Lord of Chaos, I will kill you. As sure as night follows day, such is my duty. For allowing you the strength of runes. Goodbye, my companion. Goodbye. Torrent.
All of this just to save you. Okay, so we'll go back to the Forge of the Giants now. Listen to the sounds of flame here. There's another cutscene here. Opens up the path to the final boss of the base game. The door, impenetrable door that was locked with the thorns. We will open up now. Wake up here at Faramazula, and then I will go for the Dragon Lord. Actually, I have been to that place, but I did not even find Dragon Lord's location. Something like that. वो वाला ग्रेस से ही थोड़ा पीछे जाना है. यही वाला ग्रेस था ना. We'll have to go down. अरे गलती हो गया. क्या गलती हो गया? अरे ठीक ही था. So we'll go down from this way. Kill this asshole here. We can just fight or we can just avoid this fight. So there is a path. Go down from here. Fighting, so you can see when you come to this place here, it will show you proper. stopped. So this is another one of From Software's genius creation. This location. Just like the Alec Tree location. Alenia boss. This is also an optional boss. If you choose to sacrifice Alenia, your maiden, sacrifice her, open the tree, then you will. You don't have to get the frenzy flame. You can just choose any ending directly, going for Maliketh or going for Radagon and choosing the ending. So this is the Colosseum where we have to fight the Dragon Lord. But as you can see, nice. The fight will not start if I don't go too close, so I will use my buffs before I go into the fight and after I use the needle. I need to pause here for a second. I need this boss fight like smooth, that's why. Just wait a second, guys. So I have researched, only a limited number of players have actually fought this boss. So you can see, use Mikaela's needle to tame the flame of frenzy. So doing this thing in this location is specific because from where I learned this thing, that guy told that this is specific, you have to do this in this specific location to actually work, because after defeating this boss we'll go back for Maliketh, and when I defeat Maliketh we'll be sent back to the royal capital with another ending perhaps. So we'll see what happens. We'll just use this. And we'll go for the fight. We are using this. Wait. इसको हटाता हूँ. यही पे ले लेता हूँ. अरे. एरोस तो भी कोई काम का नहीं है. Class, Commander Standard, Seppuku, and we go for the boss. We are not using the shield for this boss. Okay, let's go. Fucking killed me like a bitch. Okay. So I thought I would get like 20% more damage just because I am using this this medallion here. Wait. Maybe this one, this one, and you. close this one. This give me attack power of skills, charge spells and skills, lightning attack and power of arrows and bolts. Okay, let's go. Let's try another time. This is not an easy boss plan. Who told you guys this is an easy boss? This is not a fucking easy boss. The problem is that this is bar bar ye rasta. अटैक अगेंस्ट ये सोर्ड बहुत स्लो है, लेकिन इसके लिए ठीक है। फाइन आई विल यूज यूर यूर सब ब्लड. बाप रे बाप, तीन बार मर गया यार. ये थोड़ा स्लो है इसीलिए प्रॉब्लम. अभी देखो जो लोग मतलब मेरी क्लियर लेके जाएंगे उन लोगों के लिए बहुत आसान है भाई. तुम 100-150 लेवल पे आओ, यहाँ पे आराम से मिमिक क्लियर कर लो. 150 लेवल भी नहीं चाहिए, अब तो लोग एक एक लेवल पे गेम खत्म कर रहे हैं. तो मिमिक क्लियर क्लियर match the timing of the his attacks and my deflects actually my dodges. I have to dodge perfectly. अगर perfect dodge किया तो भाई कोई भी attack नहीं लगता है यहाँ पे. सच में इतना आसान नहीं है boss. नहीं मर रहा हूँ यार, लगता है मेरे जैसा कोई नहीं मरा है. अपना कल का एक साइड पर इतना ज़्यादा था ना पहले नहीं मर रहा जल्दबाजी मत करना यार मेरे जैसे. मैं जल्दबाजी कर रहा हूँ होने को एक ही वीडियो में लाना है ना. मैं तो सोच रहा था कि इसको और मेलिकत को एक ही वीडियो में लाऊंगा, लेकिन नहीं लगता मेलिकत हो पाएगा इस वीडियो में. इतना आसान तो नहीं होगा ना मेलिकत, मतलब इतना आसान बोले तो जैसे वो उसका फाइट किया था मैंने, गॉडफ्रे का फाइट किया था. गॉडफ्रे का जो सोल था मतलब this all wrong, man. You're doing this all wrong. चलो कोई बात नहीं, at least ये है कि solo कर रहा हूँ. नहीं तो जरूर है अपने आप. तो उसके लेफ्ट लेग जो मैंने किया अभी, लेफ्ट लेग के पीछे जाके उसको हराना होता है। हाँ अरे बाप। सो नाउ वी कैन गो फॉर मेलिकेट। अभी लगता है मुझे कि तेरे को ग्रांड करना पड़ेगा रे, क्योंकि कितना मिला देखो, मेलेनिया देता है 480,000, ये दिया 280,000, मतलब 2,80,000 कम। कैसे चलेगा रे बाबा, वही सब 10-10 कर दिया मैं उसके बाद। Let's rest at this location. Then probably we'll try for Malekith now. So thank you guys for watching. Stay tuned for more and don't forget to subscribe. We'll be back with more exciting videos and we'll start the next one with Malekith. I know we'll just have to grind Malekith and then go to the Lendel capital in the next one. So yeah, bye guys. Have a good day. See you soon. Take care and don't forget to subscribe. That's it for now. We'll be back with more videos. Until then, stay tuned and have a good day, guys. Bye.